So today in this video, we have given find the area of a circle with a radius 7 cm. So here we have given is, radius is given 7 cm, and we have to find out area of a circle which is equal to pi r square. So radius, value of pi is 22/7, and the radius we have given 7 cm, so 7 cm². So it is 22/7. 7 cm² means 49 cm². So 7 times 7 mean 49. So now 22 times 7 means 154. It is cm². So area of circle with a radius 7 cm is 154 cm². So this much for today, and thanks for watching.